I'm gonna play like this. It's a pattern of 1 through 5 on your foot, so it's like this. Now what I'm gonna do to it is I'm gonna add some ghost notes on the snare drum. Check this out. Add some ghost notes as well.
What are you doing on the bass drum?